started in Victoria. One day, I guess he called and said, "Hey, we're roping." So I went out there, and it was kind of like, I don't want to say love at first sight, but I guess you can say love at first sight. I'd give anything I have to give till my time on earth is done. 'Cause it was you that changed my life. You showed me right from wrong. You led me to the light. Not a moment passes, and not a day goes by that I don't thank the good Lord above for what brought me here tonight.
I truly, truly am blessed to have Sam in my life, and the biggest blessing in life so far has been her giving me Brinley, and starting a beautiful family with her, and her loving Haven as hers. I just couldn't imagine life without her. When our paths cross their ways, and they always say good things come to those who wait. We done our share of living, and now we have the scars to show. But now we got each other. I just want to thank her for everything she does for me. I couldn't see myself without her. I know our relationship started in Victoria, and ever since then, since the day we met, I knew she was the one for me. To the light. Not a moment passes, and not a day goes by that I don't think.
The best part for me was he was my church date.
It was you that changed my life. You showed me right from wrong.
It's funny because a few weeks after that, we finally went out on a date, and I knew that I never wanted to let him go.
No, I don't think my lucky stars above for making you my wife. It sure looked wonderful tonight.
I just knew he's my soulmate, and now I couldn't picture life without him. It's just the best feeling in the world knowing that I get to wake up next to my best friend every morning. From this moment, life has begun. From this moment, you are the one. No, it's not easy, but it's easy to get through things knowing that he's right by my side. From this moment, I have been blessed. I live only for your happiness. And Fiona, I'd give my last breath from this moment on. I give my hand to you with all my heart. I can't wait to live my life with you. I can't wait to start. You and I will never. So excited for this ride in life that we're going to go through. I know there's going to be ups and downs, but I know she's the one to stand beside me. And I can't wait to see what the world brings us, what our next challenge is. So, yeah.